Hi.
How many classes do you do a day?
I do about five. They're 50 minutes this year also. Usually they would get music twice a week. Now they're only getting it once. Last year we shared part of a trailer with daycare, so I'd had a space that the kids could come to. You know, it was an open space. We could do circle games and lots of movement, and they came from their classroom there. The fact that there's a different layout for every single classroom also makes it really, you know, a challenge for me. Okay, yeah, we're going outside. So obviously this is the most direct way out to the trailers over here,
right,
down a large set of stairs. Every class, it's just more difficult to use as much equipment, basically. So these xylophones, I mean, they're very, very expensive and they're just too big to use. I was lucky enough to get some smaller ones this year with my budget. So those, I have a larger cart. I can hopefully eventually work it out that I'll be able to take those from classroom to classroom, and we'll just have to see how it goes. This is the library. This is just so we can get through. Hi, sorry. Thank you. Because the ramp is on this side, we come through here. And this is actually the old daycare and music space that we had. But when they had to transform a classroom, the library into a classroom, this became the library. And if we do a great job, we're going to get to do limbo today. I have to really be able to, ready to adapt at any moment, which is my goal, you know, to be able to be more and more flexible and get more used to this, but that is certainly a challenge.